Hey YouTubers, what's up? So today we're gonna be doing a race with all Thomases. So we have 9 Thomases. If you're wondering why Boko's over there, because Boko's actually gonna tell them when to go and everything and who wins. So Boko's gonna tell you about this. So here's Boko. He's the boss of the race. So he will say, hey, so he says, all the nine trains will race until that first stair over there. This stair right here, once it gets to where my foot is, that's where it ends. So let me show you. We have 9 Thomases. First, we have original Thomas. When Thomas first came to Island of Shoulder, he was green. Streamline Thomas, just a plain Thomas, regular Thomas, Talking Thomas, another plain Thomas, Seaweed Covered Thomas from some set that came with, Treasure Thomas, Snowy Thomas, and so to race day Thomas. We're gonna go ahead and do it. In 3, 2, 1, turn the engine on. Boko's not gonna be racing with them because he's not Thomas. He's just the boss of the race. Guys, we're gonna have to redo this. This one has no batteries. I guess his batteries are dead. And look, they're starting to go everywhere. Look, watch. This is chaos. Derailing everywhere. Let's see where these are gonna go. We're still gonna keep it recording. The one that right there, we're gonna put batteries while I show you. Where these two are gonna go. They're gonna meet over here. And can you believe that? Two of the trains didn't even move. Now this one is moving at least. Look at this. This one's probably gonna go up to the Stop and Shop bag right there. Probably gonna get stopped by that Stop and Shop bag right there. Oh no. Oh, dude, look where it went. It was like right by the fridge. Oh my god. Chaos today. Let's bring the trains back. That was a fail. Let me put the camera down. I'm going to get these all on. We're gonna try this again. Hopefully this doesn't fail again. It wasn't really fail, it's just that the Thomas had no batteries. Wasn't that silly? I wasn't trying to do this actually for fun. I actually didn't know he had no batteries inside. Here's Boko. He's gonna start them again. Alright, I said Boko, they're gonna go all the way to the stair. And then we'll see who wins. And see who's first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, and eighth, and ninth. So you guys will see it in Boko. Wonder what's gonna go on. Now Boko's done saying what he needs to say. Uh-oh, we're just screwing in Thomas. That's why you guys are waiting. Just screwing in Thomas. Video is going to be a long video. But it will probably have been shorter if he had batteries inside him. There we go. We got Soto Racy Thomas back on track. So 3, 2, 1, go!
I must not delay. I have more chances to.
That was like a burst of wind. And because of the burst of wind, Bogle's cover came off. And his battery. He couldn't move. There they are. They're going. They're going. I guess we'll just make them go over here if they keep going this direction. We're gonna go ahead and put Bogle's cover earned battery back on. What Thomas even got stuck for the around the Thomases are getting stuck. I don't know why we sent Bogle running. Come on, Mike. That wasn't me, guys. I have someone helping me. They did it. Well, guess these two are the last. I can't actually tell because I was busy picking them up. Let's wait and see. So, this one's definitely last. Look at that, 9. So Boko says he doesn't know who wins, but he knows who loses. This Thomas right there. He says, see, Boko is right there. So, bye.